Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with the conclusion of Transylvania on the Turan campaign, Hungary Corps, Field Marshal difficulty. And when last we left off, dominating the map, and fully about to take over the last victory objective, and I'm just waiting for the enemy to pounce. Where are the Soviets? They have to be coming. I'm gonna have to send something back to take this, and I think I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Do I have any trains? I do. I don't think it's connected there. It's definitely not connected to here. Why did I forget that? I did that on Africa Corps recently. Two stars. Nice. That gave me the third star. Oh no, this is another victory objective. I haven't taken this. What do you have over here? You have your... Oi. Oi. I gotta take you out. Not much down here. Huh. Look at that. Gave me a star. Dude. Emery. 164, 149, that's just insane. Need to be a core unit that takes you. I don't want to. Ah, screw it. Nagyanyid. Okay, he didn't get any honors. Where are the Soviets? Go. Oy. Really? That's a bold move. Okay. Where are the Soviets? What are you going to do? There it is. Where's this guy? Just eat a turd. Yep, should've done that. No, no, because the Soviets come. I'm always prepared for the Soviets to come. You know what? I'm gonna let you attack you so you don't overwhelm him. Go. This is another airfield. Good. Got the airfield. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not gonna come there. I'd be taking a chance with you, but to do this. Can't pass it up. Can't pass it up. Dracul dead. Dead. Back you up. I let you see some valva. No honors. And that is everything. Hope that doesn't end it early. But at the same time. So what? She's two. Let's put it here. Excellent. Really? Sees Blarge. Nah. Stay. What is gonna go on? Stay. Go. Counterattack. That's so good. That's so good. You're dead. Oh. Scheiße. That ended too fast. I don't want to save a replay. Eh, why not? and now. Blue circle of death. That ended a lot faster than I was expecting. Oh my. This guy never came out. Didn't you want to play with me? They could have seized this back. They just didn't want to. Interesting. Oh my. Oh. Well, luckily I didn't try to go this way. But I had the time to. I could have. Yeah. Could have perhaps map wiped. But I didn't know. That's what blind looks like. Yeah, I'd say fun, quick, easy map. That was like dominant. The closest to disaster was with my Toldy, but that's because it's a very weak unit. Still doesn't have 3 stars. The only ones that have 3 stars are my strat bombers. Okay, let's see what they say, and we'll call it a broadcast. That's a good amount of prestige. A crushing win. The Romanian presence in the area has been annihilated. Unfortunately, the Soviet Red Army, superior in strength and numbers, has also arrived from the south. We cannot stop waves of T-34 tanks in clear terrain, and thus we have to withdraw to the northern banks of the Maros River. There we can establish favorable defensive positions until the Germans can send more reinforcements. Sorry for the quick broadcast. Hope you enjoyed, and as always, stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.